welcome back. Happy Easter. We're gonna start this day off with a kind of a low. I came on my phone, I went and looked at my YouTube notifications, and I had seen that 3 people disliked my videos. Not just one of them, not just one, all of my videos. So shout out to them. Like, seriously, I won't take this hate on board. You guys didn't direct like one video that you hated, you just hated all of them. So like, yeet. Moving on. So today is Easter and I'm in my PJs. It is like 10:30 now, but I'll show you. So, like, this lighting is like really weird. So, this is just an Easter vlog and what we do on Easter. I got these like pajamas for Easter. So I'm gonna wear those because, like, who doesn't wanna wear pajamas to your sister's house? You know what I mean? So what we did is we have this cute Humpty Dumpty. Well, not this, but we just have to put a hat out. So I got a cute Humpty Dumpty and my PJs. And like the decorations on the side. Fine. And then I got these eggs and this and this and this face mask thingy majiggy. So yeah, that's what I got for Easter. And then my mom cooked something, so like this big Easter marshmallow, which is kind of cool. And yeah, and we are going to go to my sister's house and we're gonna have a fun time there. Easter egg hunt, and yeah, let's go to my sister's house. Baby, she's got everything that I desire. Says the summer sun on fire. So now we're eating breakfast. I want candy. So we just finished at Andy's house. Do you have anything to say, Andy? Nothing. And we are gonna go home and relax.
We got a tattoo.
Yeah, we got tattoos and we did an Easter hunt that you saw. And we pat Mia and yeah.
And I'm gonna have a sleepover.
Yes, Andy's got a sleepover at our house tonight, which is like, woohoo.
I'm gonna see my bunk bed, which is exciting.
Yeah, and then you're gonna be like, oh. So we'll get Andy's reaction to her new bunk bed.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I have this weird tattoo.
Could Toby come in?
Should Toby come in?
Yeah. Toby comes in the video.
Hello, Toby. Comment down below if you think Toby and I should do a brother tag, sibling tag.
Yeah, that's not.
Yeah, that is true.
Should we do a sibling tag?
Yeah. That's thumbs up for me.
Thumbs up for me too.
If you think it's a thumbs up, put your thumbs up. Goes down.
Ain't no fun. Okay, so now we're gonna surprise Andy with her like bunk bed set up. So when she comes to like Granny's house, then she can like sleep here. So yeah, let's see her thing.
Oh my God. I'm going up my ladder now.
Yeah, this is your ladder, right? Is it a good ladder?
Look, yeah. Your dress matches. Pink and green.
Oh my goodness. What do you think?
Yeah.
Do you like your new room?
Yes, I do.
You like your new bed?
Yes, I do.
It's all nice and soft.
There's a little tin.
Okay guys, so we're just about to watch well, we're watching it right now. But I'm probably going to end this vlog. I'm going to go somewhere else because it's quiet. Andy, are you watching Aladdin? Do you want to say bye to the vlog?
Bye bye, love.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like this video or dislike it if you hate it, like someone with 3 accounts did. But like, seriously, who cares? I'm not affected by it. No one else is affected by it. And it's just people who just don't want who are jealous of me, basically. But shout out goes to Adela Lou. I love you so much, and thank you so much for the support. Like, you are so sweet as a person, and I love you so much, Adela. But yeah, comment down below in today's video to be shouted out in the next video, and I love you guys so much, and don't forget to subscribe because we're 3 subscribers away from 100, and I'm so excited. Like, I'm actually like blown away by your support, guys. It means the world to me. I love you guys so much, and see you tomorrow. Peace.